Today is the day.
Now is the time to seize the day.
We are going to seize the day, Joe. Oh, yeah, we forgot to look at this. We forgot to
fix the one that fell. That's cool.
Yeah, so we're going to seize the day.
We are going to hit all four parks today. And we're going to
call them just in case we didn't meet the challenge.
Yes.
Now I guess we have to. It's out there. We got to do it.
And we were going to try a new bunch of different things while we were there. Like one of them, we were going to try to take a boat,
yes,
a bus, and a monorail. So we've organized our parks so that we can try and use all different types of transportation from park to park.
Yeah, I forgot we were doing that. That was your idea. That's smart.
The first park, Ashley, is
Animal Kingdom.
Ashley, are we gonna make it?
First challenge completed.
A long lines for the other parks.
Yeah, what's up with that? Good to know. April vacation.
It's Massachusetts April vacation.
What?
It's just Massachusetts April vacation, not the rest of the countries.
My Massachusetts people.
We're not even from there. Well, you are.
I am.
But that's not why we're here. We're not here because it's school vacation week.
No, it just worked out that way.
It was so funny last night at Hoop-Dee-Doo.
Huh?
It was so funny last night at Hoop-Dee-Doo. Like, everybody there was from Massachusetts.
Yeah, that was funny. Johnny came up and he was like, is there something called, like, a school off? Because there's a lot of Massachusetts.
He's like, every show, everyone's just from Massachusetts.
But, woke up this morning, and Joe's like, you should check your grade in your class because we just finished it, so we haven't got the grade yet. And I was like, oh, should I ruin my trip and look up the grade? I don't know. And I got an A!
Yay, Ashley.
Yeah.
Hoop-dee-doo. So now you can fully relax.
You still haven't gotten your grade, have you?
Nope.
So wait, no jokes. No, you should get that.
Welcome to Disney's Animal Kingdom. Return service to your resort hotel is available at this station. Be sure to ask your driver to
start with the adventure
location.
I like the last time we did all four parks that day.
Yeah.
Not in a while.
No, it's been like over 2 years.
Watch your head and step as you disembark. Take small children by the hand and follow the walkway.
That always sounds sad. Disembark. As you're disembarking from the bus, but embarking on a journey.
Ah, I like that, Joey.
And have a wild time here at Disney's Animal Kingdom.
So we'll start in Asia.
Yeah. Okay.
Now it goes Africa, Asia, dinosaurs alive and well. You name it, it lives here at Disney's Animal Kingdom theme park.
Bam!
I think they changed it.
I guess they don't like Broadway anymore.
I still think it was when the ride went down for... When the
Lion King?
Lion King went
down.
Yeah,
but Nemo was still there. Sheesh, poor Neme. We're on a nickname basis.
Just like you and...
Don?
No, Fig.
Yeah, me and Fig. It's true. It's an honor.
Alright, I'm gonna take the turtle today.
You wanna take the turtle?
Okay. Full. You ate a lot. You ate two ponchos.
Oh my goodness!
I'll meet you on the other side.
Oh no! Dr. Facilier. Cool. Oh, my turtle, I gotta find him. I found him. He's in the wilderness. Hi! I was looking at the monkeys.
Ah. This is kind of like what they were building, I think, at Epcot.
Yeah.
Look closely, keep an eye out. You never know what might appear or move as you begin a day of adventures in Disney's Animal Kingdom.
Gates are open.
Woohoo! They're letting all the animals in.
I look really with these purple sunglasses.
Oh, yeah.
To Asia.
There's the tree.
Right there. Young lady, Riley, I want you to love the tree of life.
I know.
Although it's probably my fourth favorite icon.
What? What's your favorite at Hollywood?
Oh, no. I like the theater.
Really?
Yeah. Might be when I was younger.
I like the tree better. Sure, it sounds like it's thundering.
Yeah.
Just kidding. Wow. Oh yeah, there's a boy.
With a stout heart, a mouse can look an elephant.
Wow. First ride of the day.
Welcome to Expedition National.
Morning! It's not even 9 yet.
Morning.
Joey, it's too early in the pool. Ooh, it's too early. It hurts my ears.
Expedition Everest team members should proceed to the loading platform.
We're in the front row line. The line just for people who want to be in the front row.
Yep. We like this front. It's slower.
There's nobody that wants to ride this Everest this early.
Yeah. Must have been towards the end of the last
one. Yeah.
Attention Expedition Everest team members. Once on board, secure all gear in the cargo bag.
Put the turtle under your feet. There you go. There's the turtle. There's the Ashley. Are you ready?
I am.
I said, are you ready to rumble? Look at the mountain. It is very big. Ooh, we stopped. Well, that's a good view.
Alright, here we go.
We are super fast, Ashley.
Super California.
Fast.
Yahoo!
Oopie doo! That never gets old. and he brought back one extra guest. Oh no, that's dinosaur.
Hey, what? Daddy, you got yourself.
Yeti!
Peanut butter Yeti time.
Peanut butter Yeti time, huh? I don't know if the Yeti would appreciate that though.
Animal Kingdom is very busy.
You think?
No.
Oh.
It's like empty.
Is it really? Actually, that was quick.
It was sarcasm, Ashley. Now we'll try and hit the safari.
Yes.
See some animals.
Other than ourselves.
You are an animal.
Where do you think we'll have lunch? At Hollywood?
Yes.
Ooh, misting, Joe. You want to go to Mister?
No. I want to go to Africa. From Asia. Ashley just pointed out this building. I've never noticed the detail on it. It looks like teeth on the windows at the top. Ashley, what is it?
Kilimanjaro. Oh, it's a baobab.
We saw one growing in...
Living at the land.
Yeah. This is where we did Wild Africa Trek too. Remember we did that?
Yes, we did.
Oh, you just missed the red car by one person.
Hi,
morning.
I'll take it.
Kifaru.
We both go. Okay, I'm gonna try to remember this.
Duma. It's the first like line of the trip.
Mm.
So I downloaded the Heads Up app, which is an app. I think Ellen DeGeneres put it out. It was free when I got it, but I think it cost like $2 now or something. And then I paid 99 cents and created my own deck called Disney Characters.
It's hard to see.
Basically, you get to, I manually put in like 150 Disney characters. We'll get to play. You ready?
Oh, he was killed by Scar.
Mufasa.
He killed Mufasa.
Scar.
Dates my main man, Donald Duck.
Daisy.
The fish friend of Ariel.
Flounder.
Oh no, just kidding. The crab. Sebastian.
The little cup that Rumpelstiltskin. Ariel's father. He's got the spear thing.
Oh my gosh.
Begins with the letter after S.
Triton.
Yep. Of the Southern Isles.
Hans?
Yep. One Eye.
Mike Wazowski.
We did pretty good.
That was a really cool idea. I'm glad you got to do that.
Yeah, it helped us pass the time in the line pretty quickly, and we're now about to get on.
Yeah. That was cool.
Board.
Let's go, Ashley.
Please slide all the way across those seats we want to make room for us.
Protect the turtle.
Good morning.
The animals might try to eat it.
Now, throughout our safari, please make sure that you are staying seated and inside of the truck. Some Nile crocodiles. Now they are really powerful animals, so it's super important for everyone to stay seated as we cross this bridge, please. They can be up to 20 feet long, which is about as long as a giraffe is tall. And we know that this is a Maasai giraffe because of its pattern. It has a jagged pattern with fringed edges. Other type of giraffe that we will occasionally see is a reticulated, and those are the ones with the smoother pattern. When they're born, they can be about 6 feet tall. As they mature, they can be up to 20 feet tall. Elephants, when they're adults, can hold about 4 to 5 gallons of water in their trunk.
Wow.
We know that that's a male elephant because he's all alone. Once elephants reach maturity at about 13 to 14 years, the males actually separate from the herd and they will live on their own. And there's a white rhino again and some zebra. Does anyone know what color a zebra is actually? Black! Good job! They are black with white stripes. You know that because their nose is black. But for now, I'll say Kwaharini.
Kwaharini.
Here in Harambe, we don't believe in goodbyes. Those are too formal, too final. Might make me cry, and I don't feel like crying. It's too early for that. So no goodbyes, no crying. Just Kwaharini. Go well, and I hope you enjoy the rest of your day here at Disney's Animal Kingdom. Job awarded, Hayden.
10:30, and again, we still haven't eaten breakfast
or anything all day.
We've been, but you know what? I think I do better not eating early.
Yeah.
But I think I would like eat something at like 11.
Doesn't want to pick you.
Yeah.
We have an early lunch.
Yeah.
We aren't truly breakfast eaters at home. At least I'm not. I don't even eat breakfast usually at home.
Really? You don't?
No, I never do.
Ever?
You don't eat till lunch, Joey. Every day.
Wow, that's pretty bad.
But I like having lunch, dinner, and second dinner.
Yeah, you are that way. Yep.
I feel like food at Disney also makes me more tired.
Yes,
that
is true.
The more I eat, the more sluggish I feel. It is 10:38, and we are headed out of Animal Kingdom Park number 1. Goodbye, tree light.
Not even a wave? Or... what do we say?
Duende.
No. No, isn't it? No, that's not the song.
Quaharini?
Quaharini!
Quaharini, tree of life. We are on to our second part.
Asante sana for a good morning.
Sante sana, squash banana.
I knew you were gonna do that. Oh, he's saying bye too. Bye. Hi, tree of life. Sante sana again.
Squash banana.
What is this?
There's a banana to squash. You want to squash that banana?
Wreck it, Rob. I wreck it. Fix it.
Now to wait for the bus.
Might be a while.
Woo, 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 woo. like rain.
It always looks like
that's where
rain.
Where we're going.
No.
We got a hotel for the night. Figure four parks one day, so tiring, we're gonna take a break at the hotel.
Yeah.
The Hollywood Tower Hotel.
Doesn't sound very good to me.
Thank you.
There we go.
Thank you.
Joe, what's right around this, this big, what do you call this?
Yeah. Needle? Space needle, looks like.
You ready to see what's behind it?
It's the Sorcerer's Hat. Reminds me of back when I used to first come to Disney.
Really? Yeah.
Talk to your mother about your hat.
It's interesting.
I remember Disney as a kid.
I really don't remember it before the hat, really. So I think it's nice, yeah. It kind of does look more like Hollywood.
Yeah.
I was thinking that. I was like, oh, I imagine that in Hollywood, and it looks like that, yeah.
I didn't dislike the hat, but I feel like this looks more like, I don't know, just the hat kind of stood out, didn't fit in.
Yeah. Yeah, it's just a floating hat.
Yeah. It was very Disney.
Yeah.
So it's two different things. But now...
we're heading to Rock and Roller Coaster.
Oh, I didn't tell you? We are not heading to Rock and Roller Coaster.
I remember I told you, was it yesterday, I wanted to see the hat?
We're gonna do the Tower of Terror. Are you scared? You've gotten over it. You're good now on it.
But it hurts, so. I don't enjoy it. I tolerate.
Grin and...
I grin and tolerate.
No, it's supposed to be grin and bear it. What are you, six bits?
I grin and tolerate it. I grim grin, too.
Like one. Do you want to come out and socialize?
I usually don't like to socialize afterwards, no.
We're still kind of hungry, though.
Yeah, I am hungry.
But better to do this on an empty stomach than in a recently full stomach. We chose our fast passes for this park since we figured these attractions are, there's not much to do at Hollywood, and all of it you pretty much need a fast pass for.
Yep.
You know?
Yeah, it was a good, good idea.
Ashley, fast
in.
Let's hit the High Society Suite. That's the penthouse. That's where we belong. The High Society Suite is the penthouse.
Oh.
Are we high society enough?
Amid the glitz and the glitter of a bustling and movie town at the height of its golden age, the Hollywood Tower Hotel was a star in its own right, a beacon for the show business elite. Now, something is about to happen that will change all that.
To our valued guests.
Exactly. You got it.
One stormy night long ago, five people stepped through the door of an elevator. Sure, you know just what kind of vacancy you're filling.
Let's get out of the dark side of Hollywood.
A permanent resident of the Twilight Zone.
That was fun.
Yeah.
You were like,
yeah.
That was a long one. I remember going up and down that many times.
Yeah, no.
That was pretty cool.
Yep.
This is a new spot for Character Palooza, by the way.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
This is where they come out?
Yep.
Oh, well, it's a good time of mind.
We'll come back to that later today. I don't know if we'll be here still.
Yeah.
We'd be at a different park by that time, but that's where it would be.
Yep.
At the exit of Tower of Terror.
I'm gonna try to catch Beauty and the Beast.
Yeah. Beauty and the Beast starts. I'm trying to look at my watch.
I'm telling you, they gotta get on that.
Beauty and the Beast starts in like 10 minutes. So we're gonna try and catch that show.
Yahoo!
Boom, D Beauty and the Beast.
I like that.
I wonder if we're gonna see Belle or Lacey.
Oh yeah, yeah.
I hope it's Belle.
Yeah, I'm hoping that too. I can't. Goodbye.
I'm obsessed.
You are. It's pretty full.
Oh, yes. How about it, Belle? Marry me.
Yes, son, may I have my book back, please?
It's not right for a woman to read, Belle.
You are positively primeval.
Well, thank you.
Excuse me.
You will marry me, Belle. Today's the day all your dreams come true.
And now, we invite you to relax, pull up a chair, as the dining room proudly presents your dinner.
Tie your napkin round your neck, Sherry and we provide the rest. Soup to show the hot dog girls why we only love to serve. Try the great stuff, it's delicious. Don't believe me, ask the dishes. They can sing, they can dance. After all, now this is right.
You really like that show, huh?
Yeah, I do.
Not fun.
You like it?
Yes. I'm glad we were able to do it.
You want to do what?
I do always find that part sad during Gaston's fight.
When he stabs the beast?
No, well, that is sad. You know when the like couple like are like, no, this isn't right, we shouldn't do this. And everyone's like, no, we have to do this.
It's
like
such a mob mentality. Peer pressure. Just shows you shouldn't succumb to it.
I know. The girl never did, but her husband, of course.
Yeah. Ready, set,
go!
What are you looking at?
Hey, don't talk to my Uncle Phil like that.
Your what?
Uncle Phil.
Stacy.